Breaking news at 5:30, a traffic stop along I-75 turns up a stash of fraudulent credit cards and a skimmer.
Troopers arrested Gregory Thermidor of Fort Lauderdale on more than 20 felony charges. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is with our Charlotte County News team finding out how he was busted.
This happened near mile marker 158 in Charlotte County. The driver failed to move over for a trooper, and now he's facing felony fraud charges.
Let us do our job safely. Move over.
What started as a traffic violation along I-75 turned into a major fraud bust in Charlotte County. 29-year-old Gregory Thermidor is a seasoned fraud artist across the state. He's faced charges in Orange and Broward counties, now adding Charlotte County to his list. Reports say the Fort Lauderdale man failed to change lanes for a parked trooper assisting another vehicle near mile marker 158. Troopers then pulled him over, and that's when they discovered the slew of credit cards, none of them in his name. Four stuffed between seat cushions in the glove department and others in a plastic bag on the floorboard. Under the front passenger seat, troopers found a skimmer used to steal personal information. Thermidor denied knowing about any of the cards. Now he's sitting in the Charlotte County Jail with no bond. Thermidor made his first appearance this morning and will again face a judge on August 12th. I'm reporting in Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.